An Oklahoma teenager charged with killing an Australian college baseball player was sentenced to life in prison without parole on Tuesday. Chancey Allen Luna was convicted of first-degree murder in the August 2013 shooting death of Christopher Lane. Lane, a native of Australia, was in Oklahoma on a baseball scholarship. Investigators say the 22-year-old was shot in the back while jogging in Duncan. The district judge delivered the sentence recommended by the jury in April after Luna was found guilty.